Okay, we got a BMW here with a broken wheel lock. So this is, I'm gonna demonstrate how to remove the wheel lock on this car, on this BMW, most BMWs, any car out there. So we're gonna get a regular old rusty nut, put in there and weld inside and pull them out.
After we weld it,